I saw something. No, I'm just tired.
Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle. A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards.
It must have been awful. Do you think it was a suicide?
Mother, I want to know what is going on.
Not now, Rebecca. I thought I made that clear.
Yes, now. Something's really wrong. I started digging and I can see that a lot of our mandates are void. Financial decisions revoked and a freeze.
Rebecca.
And then you give me that token for the vault in London. But only one of two. You need to explain.
The token for the bank vault is just a contingency measure. I doubt you'll need it.
Christ, Mother, that's exactly what I mean. Could you be more cryptic?
I am working very hard to figure everything out. I need you to back off and trust that I'm in control. I have contingency plans and will make sure that you get information, useful, factual information, when I have it. But for now, I need time to focus.
Business as usual, then. You are cold, Mother. And alone. By choice.
Don Yates, Alexa Carlyle here. You need to explain yourself. I demand that you return my call ASAP. Sending a junior attorney is gross negligence of your responsibilities and will have consequences for your company and you personally as well. I will make sure of that. Mark my words.
Mission complete. Well done, 47.
Are you guys planning to keep the whole grounds in overhaul?
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
Thank you.
Forty-seven. They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!
train. Is anyone there?
Mission complete.
What's that,
well
command?
Done, 47.
Okay, then you're in port. Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out.